Hey guys, welcome to Belly Over Mind with me, Baby Menon. Mawa Gujiya or Mawa Karanji is a crisp, flaky, deep-fried pastry in the shape of a half moon, stuffed with sweet khoya or mawa, coconut, sugar and dry fruits. A popular traditional North Indian sweet, it's synonym to Holi festival. These sweet dumplings has the filling of mawa in North India and the Maharashtrian version goes with semolina or suji, poppy seeds and coconut filling. Do check out the recipe as to how I prepare Mawa Gujiya at home. Course, dessert or snack. Cuisine, Indian. Preparation time 5 minutes. Cook time 25 minutes. Do rest time 30 minutes. Let's take a quick look at the ingredients. For the dough we need 1 cup wheat flour, 1/2 cup all-purpose flour or maida, 2 tablespoons clarified butter or ghee, 2 tablespoons semolina or suji, 1/4 teaspoon salt. And for the filling we need grated khoya 1 cup, dry fruits. Over here I have taken almonds 1/4 cup, cashews 1/4 cup, pistachios 1/4 cup, desiccated coconut 1/4 cup, charoli nuts 1 tablespoon, kishmish 1/4 cup, poppy seeds roasted 1 tablespoon, powdered sugar 1/2 cup. You can alter the quantity and proportion of the nuts as per your choice and availability. Cardamom powder 2 teaspoons. For the paste we need 2 tablespoons flour and 1/4 cup of water. Now let's get cooking. Add the flours, both whole wheat flour and all purpose flour, one after the other onto a bowl. And add clarified butter, that's ghee, semolina and salt. And start mixing everything using your fingertips until crumbly. Important tips to make the best gujiyas. To make the dough crispy and flaky, always mix the flour until crumbly and until it resembles breadcrumbs. Then gradually add water little by little and knead it into a medium stiff dough. Keep aside covered with a damp cloth for around 1/2 hour. Always allow the dough to rest for best results. Ensure that the dough is covered with clean damp cloth or kitchen towel all the time to avoid drying. Meanwhile, take a pan and cook the khoya mixture until slightly brown, until it comes together. Allow it to cool thoroughly. While making the filling, always add sugar only once the mawa cools down completely. Now add the coconut, cardamom powder, sugar and other nuts. Mix everything well and set it aside. The stuffing is ready. Divide the dough into small balls, cover with a damp cloth and set aside. Take a ball and roll it out into a disc. Place a spoonful of filling on one side of the disc, leaving the space at the edges. Apply water flour paste to the edges of the disc. This helps in sealing the edges properly, thus ensuring that the gujiya doesn't open up and the stuffing doesn't fall out into the hot oil. Carefully bring one edge over the other to combine and form a half moon shape. Slightly press the edges with finger. You can also make use of the karanji cutter to smoothen the edges. Keep the molded gujiyas covered with a clean damp cloth to avoid drying until the batch is ready to fry. You can make use of molds to shape the gujiyas. Make all the gujiyas in a similar manner. Heat enough oil or ghee in a deep pan. Oil should be moderately hot. Gently slide in and deep fry the gujiyas till crisp and golden. Always deep fry them on medium-low heat. Never ever fry them on high heat as it will burn them and the pastry will remain uncooked within. Frying them on low heat makes them even crispier. Do not overload the pan while deep frying them. Do it in small batches. Drain onto a kitchen napkin. Mawa Gujiya is ready. You can store them in clean airtight container. It remains fresh for around 2 weeks. This Holi, try this scrumptious gujiya and let us know how it turned out for you. Also follow us on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter and blog to learn more exciting recipes. Happy cooking and a very happy Holi to you and your family.